What's up? Vlog. Stripper Berry, I'm back with a whole nother vlog, per usual. And today I am washing my hair. And I got some Shein clothes coming in. And I was going to do like a clothing haul for y'all. Show y'all my outfits that I'm wearing. To this special place that I keep mentioning. But y'all going to see in the upcoming vlogs. So right now. Oh, and I'm also going to clean my room. I'm going to show y'all my room because I don't really care. At this point, everybody got a mess. So, hold on. There we go. So, it's messy over here because of my clothes. I got to do some laundry. That's for when I came back from Florida. And I'm not really going to show y'all that stuff over there because that's just, like, ridiculous. So, yeah. Yeah. And then my, yeah. So, yeah. Hold up. Make sure. So yeah, I'm waiting for my brother to bring the flat iron and stuff. I think he just walked through the door. So in the meantime, I'm about to wash my hair, and I also got to deep condition it. So I'm gonna show y'all that process. So while I'm deep conditioning, I was gonna clean my room and stuff, and then I'm gonna pick up the camera while my mom is blow drying my hair, show y'all my hair and all of that extra stuff. And I think my clothes should be coming in the midst of her doing my hair. So, yeah. I'm gonna show y'all my brother. I think he better walk this door. Yeah. What's up? Yes, sir, skis. Look at you. Look at that booty. Thank you. Is the scissors in here too?
Yeah.
All right, thank you. So yeah, I'm about to just go ahead and get ready for the shower and get ready for a deep condition. So BRB. Y'all can clearly see I'm not on the phone. Don't even worry about it. Like I said, I'm about to clean my room for a little bit. Just really straighten it up. Deep conditioning my hair. So when I feel like I cleaned my room good enough, that's when I'm going to rinse it out. And mom's going to blow dry my hair. My dogs was barking. I felt like my package was out the door. So let's go see together. Fuck it. Might as well bring y'all. I've been thinking about you. Yeah, I'm not gonna let y'all see my room. I'll let y'all see it, but it's just too dirty. You sweeper, you know I could have did that.
Oh, you wanna finish?
Yeah. I'm about to, what were they working at?
Amazon.
I was hoping it was FedEx. Let's go check the mail. Even though I know all of my packages ain't in that little bitty tiny mailbox, but still check the mail for my mama. You know, you're really not supposed to go straight outside when you get out the shower. You can get sick like that, especially if it's cold. It's kind of breezy, especially because my hair is wet, but I'm a thug, so. If you a thug, you immune to this shit. Literally. So yeah, I almost showed y'all my mail, but y'all gonna see my address. Look at them, they always greet me. What's up, Booski? What's up, boo boo? What's up, babies? Look at Sunday. Just about confused. Alright, BRB, y'all. Okay, vlog. So, I got done cleaning my room. As you can see, I rinsed out my hair. I don't have the bag on my head. I didn't show y'all that process. I mean, because it's common sense. I just rinsed out my hair. But, oh, let me show y'all my room. All of that stuff, I have. Okay, I understand. Basically, this is my closet, yes, but I put all of my personal stuff in here, and there's another room in there, and that closet is bigger than this one. I have a whole bunch of clothes, so I put all my clothes in the room over there. So most of that stuff goes in that closet, but because we're getting our kitchen renovated, there's a bunch of shit in here, a bunch of stuff in the closet where my clothes go, so that's why that's right there. I don't have to explain shit to y'all, but I'm just letting y'all know, so. Clink that, clink this. Yeah, so I clinked that, clinked my bed, all of that stuff. Clinked this whole little area. And yeah, so next thing to do. Oh, this is focused. Yeah, next thing to do is get my hair done and wait for my clothes. I'm about to go smoke. And I think I should do story time for y'all on like my very first experience on smoking, because I have a bunch of experiences, so I feel like I should include that and just include y'all in like some story time so y'all can know a little bit of stuff about me. But yeah, I'm about to go smoke real quick and then get my hair started. So yerby. So I keep swapping from my phone to my camera. Sometimes my phone be like, I got storage. Sometimes it tells me I don't. So yeah, I really had to cut my hair just for the trim. It's been like 7 months since I got a trim, and I didn't have to do a big chop, but I had to do enough. So, Shein package came in. The rest of my stuff is at UPS, and it's taking freaking forever. See, I know. God damn it, I hate when I do this sometimes. Latest update. Yeah, so, probably won't get my shit until like the first or the second, like Monday or something. So, set this up. There we go. So, oh my gosh, this is a lot of clothes, y'all. Anyway, got the shorts. These are really, really, really cute. Yeah, rockstar lifestyle. I won't make it. So, instead of me just showing y'all all my clothes, I'd rather just put the clothes on and then just show y'all fit by fit. So, BRB. So, this is one of the outfits. I find this outfit very, very sexy. Hold on. Because it's giving a whole lot. Yes. I hate when I sit here. Hold on now. But yeah, put this on. Turn this just a tad bit. So y'all can see the whole fit. Don't play with it. Well, I gotta go show my mom. But yeah, this is one of the outfits. My gosh. Whew. Okay. Hold on. Okay, this is cute. I'm gonna have to put on a bra, but this is cute. Yeah, we're getting in our hard girl era.
Well, you're not pregnant, so yeah,
cute. Next outfit. This is really, really sexy. Like, outside of my pink underwear. I know y'all been seeing these girls with this stuff on, and it's been like lingerie-ish. I thought it was gonna get lingerie. Babe, this is fitting me like a fucking chic. Stop playing with it. Don't play with it, don't play with it, don't play with it. Come on, don't play with it. laying it. Been all day in it. What sexy man say? I'm looking for the whole yeah. Check that ass off. Check that ass off. Check that ass off. Look good.
Oh, that looks fun. That looks super fun.
So yeah. If you see my nipples, I might just have to cover it. But this is sexy. Really sexy.
Right, that's pretty much
like, yeah. Really, really sexy. Y'all need to go tap in on Sheen. This is cute. Yes. VRV. And this is all the basic stuff. These shorts are really, really cute. I had some butterfly ones, but they're sold out. I don't know if y'all can see the flower, but I have flowers. Cute little top. Something basic. I think I got one, two, three shirts and one extra shorts and this purse. You should get a purse real quick. What'd JT say? Ooh, I got that shit on. Hey. You see that? That body. Let me do this side better. Anyway, yeah, here we are. So yeah.
And I hope they're comfortable because that sole is flat. Yeah, you are.
Alright, next outfit. Yeah, stuff like
so
this is cute. This outfit right here is really, really cute. This is for my waist too. All right, I'll do this another time. But yeah, this is cute. cute black shirt. I'm gonna play that JT TikTok. BRB and wrap this up. So yeah. Alright, yeah. So that was the Sheen haul. Most of my stuff is still on the bed. So most definitely gotta put all of that back up and go from there. So right now I'm about to roll up, smoke a little bit, and then I'm gonna do a quick little mukbang, however y'all wanna say it. Matter of fact, tell me which way is the best way to say it. The first option or the second option? Mukbang or mukbang? Like, which one is it? I don't want to offend nobody's ethnicity or their culture, you know? But, yeah, I was going to do a story time about my very first time smoking. I felt like that would be nice. Or a story time, period. Just us have a moment where we can just grab our food, sit down, and talk together. So, let me get high. So I can get the real deal munchies. I can fuck my food up. So if you smoke, pause the video, or you keep watching the video while you smoke, then we can eat together. Excuse me, however y'all want to do that. But I'm finna do my illegal festivities and I will be right back. BRB. I thought my camera was on and I was talking to y'all, but it just shut off. So anyway, back inside, and I don't know if y'all can see some of the Sheen clothes. They're still there, but I'll handle that later. I'm dealing with y'all right now. So how was y'all day? I hope your day was really good. I hope you was able to eat something and, you know, you had the time to actually rest and, you know, do the things that you wanted to do today. Make sure you do the things you want to do in your days. No. I'm eating American Deli 10-piece honey mild, and yes, I like blue cheese. I don't care. Do as you please, but you're a little childish. But do you? But what y'all began from American Deli? And are you a drum or a flat person? Me, I love me a good old flat. Like, let me fucking do flats up. If you know, you know. But let me tell you about the first time I got high. So I believe I was in eighth grade. I'm 20, by the way. My birthday is January 17th. I'm finna be 21. So, I was in eighth grade. So I had to be like, I think I was 13. It was before second semester. So yeah, I was 13. And by the way, I don't like big wings, so don't worry why I'm being picky. I could have been ate another wing, but I don't like big wings. If it look funny, I won't eat it. But sometimes, you know, you gotta do what you gotta do. But I won't eat it all. So, back to the story. I was in eighth grade, and my brother asked me. No, I was with some girl. Well, I know who it was, but I'm not really going to tell y'all. So I'm going to just call her, like, Anaya. So I was with Anaya. And she was like, does your brother have any weed? Because I didn't know anybody with no weed. That's when the dog's trying to come inside. But I didn't know nobody with no weed. I'm in fucking eighth grade. So she was like, well, I told her my brother, he smokes. So she was like, well, ask him. So I asked him. He was like, yeah, He was like, you got some money? So at this point, you're kind of happy. Because if we smoke, he had to smoke. And back then, weed was a little bit cheaper. You can get a little bit more for what you had. So that's when we got some weed. And at this point, they think I've smoked before. And I smoked, but I never really smoked before. And don't do that, y'all. Don't do that. Like, I didn't mind, but it was just kind of like, I never really smoked before. So, I just did it. So, as they rolling this shit, I kind of told them, like, bro, this is, like, my first time. And they were just kind of like, fuck it. Because my brother was there. So, we go outside. It's kind of dark. Like, it's dark as fuck. And we smoking. Yeah, well, they smoking first, and I'm just kind of standing there. It's just kind of like, bro, I don't know if I want to do this anymore. I started second guessing, like, is this really for me type shit? So, they passed it to me. I'm like, fuck it. Damn, my hair in the way. So, I'm smoking, right? And I ain't feel nothing, so I'm just smoking. Fuck it. And they teaching me how to inhale it, and I guess I was inhaling correctly. But they said something. Somebody said something. I don't know who it was. I think it was my brother friend. Next thing you know, everything just started spinning. Like, everything was just like, woof, woof, woof. I'm like, what the fuck? Like, the world was literally spinning. And I was like this, and they was like, bro, Kelly, you hot? I'm just laughing. I'm like, bro, what the fuck? So then they just laughing. I'm still like, I'm like, bro, what is going on? So they was like, bro, I'm hungry. I'm like, ooh, food. But my world's still spinning. I don't know how we got inside the house. Got inside the house, went straight for the bag of chips, and we fucking them bitches up. So me and Anaya, we end up going to my room. And we eating. I just know, bro, I was so high. I don't know what I started doing. But I just know she told me, she caught me on the bed, like, just looking up at the ceiling, just like. I don't know what happened, bro. I just woke up the next day. I don't even know what happened after that. I think I was high for like a week. Because I don't remember shit after that, like. I don't remember nothing. I would let... See, I was about to say, I would let the dog inside. But they do stuff like that. And also, they're just going to be sitting in my face. And I'm not going to give them nothing. Sometimes I do. If you know me, I normally give stuff to my dogs. But right now, I just cleared my room. I barely even want them in here. I know it's that brown one, and if y'all know me, that brown one means Nugget, my dog. Fuck it, y'all. I was trying to be cute. I was also telling the story. Fuck that. But I don't really... Damn, like, I could possibly eat that one, but sometimes American deli be having these big ass wings. And that shit is a mad turnoff, like. Mm-hmm. But at the end of the day, if you want to try we eat, that's on you. I'm not the one to tell you not to do it, and I'm not gonna influence you to do it, but if you wanna try it, then that's on you. I feel like everybody tries it in their lifetime. So if you wanna try it, then that's on you. If it's not for you, then not for you. If you don't wanna try it at all, hey man. But I'm just trying to show y'all I'm living proof that you can still get shit done while you have. Ever since I started this YouTube channel, I've been high. There were some times where I wasn't smoking, but like, most of the time. They gave me some flats, but one of them just looked a little retarded. I love you guys. I really do, man. Y'all are my motivation every day I wake up. Like, every day I wake up, I check my YouTube. First thing I check, I don't give a fuck about no messages. I'm checking on y'all. And I just really hope I'm influencing y'all in a really great way to where y'all can get influenced and do the things that y'all really want to do. Because I'm a female at the end of the day. But I'm a little different. I'm just chill, lay back. I don't be on the same type of shit that the other girls be on. And that's just that. I can't even capture y'all. So like, I'm trying to work my way up to like getting a track car and like working on cars. Cause I used to have a Mustang. And I used to work on my Mustang. I put a whole radio in it and everything. And I just miss doing that. And back then, I wasn't doing like social media like that. Like I was doing Instagram, but I wasn't really doing social media like that. So when I was doing it, I wish I would have recorded it, cause I got it done, like for real. I real deal got it done. Like I was able to see Google Maps, Apple Maps, like on my Mustang ready. I was 2007. So right now I'm trying to work my way up to like a track car. I really want like a Jeep Grand Cherokee, and you know, build a relationship, and y'all watch me build a relationship with my car, and it's gonna happen. Like, I love cars. Love cars. I really feel like I'm a NASCAR racer in a different lifetime. For real. I get after for real. So yeah. Peach lemonade, whatever it is. Ooh, been here for a second. Anyway, so yeah, shoot up for the stars, live your dreams, and do whatever the fuck you want. This is your life. Don't do this shit for nobody else but you. It's only gonna be you in that casket, and it was only you in that world when you came here. So yeah, I'm probably about to wrap up this this video. I had a fun time with all of these clothes. I'm gonna have a fun time editing. So yeah, I hope y'all like my hair. I might slick it up, and yeah, like I said, some of them outfits is getting worn to these events that are coming up, and I'm so excited. So yeah. Y'all know, forever and always, I got y'all.